Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. Today, we are going on an exciting journey into the world of quantum mechanics. Get ready to explore the mysteries of the small-scale universe where the rules of classic physics no longer apply. Don't worry if it seems complex at first, I will break it down step by step. So let's dive in. Quantum mechanics is a branch of physics that describes the behavior of matter and energy at the tiniest scales. It all starts with the fundamental building blocks of matter such as atoms, electrons, and photons. These particles exhibit some truly amazing behaviors that challenge our intuition. One of the key concepts in quantum mechanics is superposition. Imagine you have an electron, a tiny particle with a negative charge. In quantum world, that electron can exist in multiple states all at once. It's like a magical balancing act, where it can be in different places or have different properties simultaneously. Another amazing concept is wave-particle duality. In the classical world, we are used to things being either particles or waves. But in the quantum world, particles can behave like waves and waves can behave like particles. It's like they have this dual nature, and this has been experimentally verified. Now, let's explore a phenomenon called quantum entanglement. Imagine you have two particles, say electrons, that become connected in a special way. Once they are entangled, their states become intertwined, even if they are separated by vast distances. If you change the state of one particle, the other particle instantly reacts, no matter how far apart they are. It's like they are communicating faster than the speed of light. Quantum mechanics has also brought about exciting technological advancements. One of them is quantum computing. Traditional computers use bits, which are either 0 or 1, but quantum computers use quantum bits, or qubits, which can be in superposition of 0 and 1 simultaneously. This allows quantum computers to perform certain calculations exponentially faster than classical computers. Quantum mechanics has also influenced the field of cryptography. Quantum cryptography takes advantage of the principles of quantum mechanics to create secure communication protocols. It uses properties like quantum entanglement to ensure that any attempt to spy on the communication is immediately detected. And get ready for this, quantum teleportation. It's not the teleportation of physical objects, but rather the transfer of quantum information from one place to another without physically moving the particles. It's like sending the properties of a particle to a distant location instantly. This has profound implications for secure communication and quantum computing. So, as you can see, quantum mechanics is a captivating field that challenges our understanding of reality. Its concepts, such as superposition, wave-particle duality, quantum entanglement, and technological advancements like quantum computing and cryptography, have opened up new frontiers for exploration and innovation. That concludes our journey through quantum mechanics. I hope this simplified explanation has shed some light on this fascinating subject. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe for more exciting content.